गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ जीके. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट लेसन, लेसन नंबर 5, स्पोर्ट्स वर्ल्ड. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर पेन एंड राइट डाउन सम ऑप्शंस इन योर हेल्प बॉक्स. राइट डाउन फर्स्ट ऑप्शन 1978, सेकंड ऑप्शन फुटबॉल, थर्ड ऑप्शन 1900 एंड फोर्थ ऑप्शन लॉन बॉल्स. स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू, राइट डाउन सम ऑप्शंस इन योर हेल्प बॉक्स. राइट डाउन फर्स्ट ऑप्शन 1978, सेकंड ऑप्शन फुटबॉल, थर्ड ऑप्शन 1900 एंड फोर्थ ऑप्शन लॉन बॉल्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन. टेस्ट योर नॉलेज ऑन स्पोर्ट्स बाय आंसरिंग द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, इन विच गेम वुड यू यूज आयरन एंड वुड्स. आंसर इज गोल्फ. एट द मोस्ट बेसिक लेवल there are two main types, those with smaller thinner head made from steel are called iron. The big headed clubs usually made of titanium or steel and coated with paint are called woods. Next question, in which outdoor sport do the people use jack? Answer is lawn bowls. It is a sport in which the objective is to roll bias balls so that they stop close to a smaller ball called a jack or kitty. It is played on a bowling green, which may be flat or convex or uneven. It is normally played outdoors, and the outdoor surface is either natural grass, artificial turf, or cotola. Next question, in which game is the expression foot fault used? Answer is tennis. A fault consisting in the failure of the server to keep both feet behind the baseline until the ball is hit, or to keep at least one foot on the ground while hitting the ball. Next question, who won 3 Wimbledon titles in his first attempt and never played the again? Answer is Bobby Riggs. As a 21-year-old amateur in 1939, Riggs won Wimbledon, the US National Championship, and was runner-up at the French Championships. Riggs was the only person to win the men's singles, the men's doubles, and the mixed doubles at Wimbledon in 1939. He was US champion again in 1941 after a runner-up finish the year before. He was an American tennis champion who was the world number one and the world co-number one player for 3 years, first as an amateur in 1939, then as a professional in 1946 and in 1947. Next question, which sisters played in a Wimbledon final against each other? Answer is Lillian Watson and Maud. In 1884, Maud Watson became the first woman champion at Wimbledon when she and 13 other women vied for the trophy, wearing a corset and an ankle-length dress. Maud beat her older sister Lillian Watson in a tough final, 6-8, 6-8, 6-8, 6-3, 6-3. A Wimbledon face-off between two sisters would not be repeated until the year 2000, when Venus Williams beat her little sister Serena Williams in the semi-finals on center court. Next question. When did India participate in the Chess Olympiad for the first time? Answer is in 1978. India's first appearance in the Olympiad was in 1978 in Buenos Aires, Argentina. Here, amid 31 other participating federations, India finished 15th. From 1978 till today, India's best result has been at the 2014 Chess Olympiad held in the northern Norwegian city of Tromsø, where the team had won the bronze medal. Next question. With which game is the Lipton Trophy connected? Lipton Cup Trophy connected? Answer is football. The Sir Thomas Lipton Trophy was an association football competition that took place twice in Turin, Italy, in 1909 and 1911. It is regarded by some as the first World Cup. It is predated by the Torneo Internazionale Stampa Sportiva, which was hosted in 1908 in Turin. When were the women's events first included in Olympics? Answer is in 1900. For the first time, women participate in the games in Paris, France. 22 women out of a total of 997 athletes competed in 5 sports: tennis, sailing, croquet, equestrian and golf. Now, fun fact. The average lifespan of a baseball is 7 pitches. Now students, we will meet our next session. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.